I would control his speed on this one for sure, and don't let him get ahead of himself. I would just kind of move along with him and not let him get too far ahead. And like I said, I'll make sure you're on each turn. There's only the first one, and then two.
Here, Buck.
You got two turns within 50 yards, okay? And then after that, you go cross field, we'll turn again. You probably will be able to still see my track.
Buckley, come here.
You know?
Buckley, come.
Might be able to still see my track.
Yeah.
So if you can, I'll help.
Come here. Buckley, come here. Sit. 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 I know you don't want to sit in the snow, but he's up. Yeah, right.
Go find my deer for me. You go find my deer. Let's say so, buddy. There you go.
That'd be a good spot for another roll ring, huh?
Yeah.
Speed things up for you.
All right.
Okay, that catalpa tree there.
Yep.
On the back side of that is where I simulated.
That's where you shot him? That's where you shot him, huh?
That's where I shot him.
All right, so track's 16 hours old. Hoof only, so you did hoof only, and then you got a hide at the end of it.
Yep.
And then 4 inches of snow on top of that.
I strapped it down with a tie down strap.
Okay. And then hit point. That's a small tree for you to get in, sir.
Well, I got a special kind of ladder for you.
All right.
It's pretty much self-sustaining.
Find that deer. Find that deer. You smell that deer? Well,
that'd be a good test.
Yeah.
A couple of them. Really good test for me last night.
On that deer. You can tell he's looking at me. He's like, yeah, this is not the normal crap we do here. On that deer. Find that deer. Find that deer. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything from last night. Okay.
This is incredible. He's doing a great job. Sorry. Typical hunter.
And that deer.
Typical hunter. Are you going to tell your guys to stay
with that? Yeah. Yep. I was like, yeah, it's usually stay 10, 15 yards behind me at least.
I'm going to be able to tell you what's going on. Two tracks about 30 yards in front of you.
All right, he's taking a Duke. Get to work. Right here? Now he's just having fun. To work. Yes, sir.
Let me show you what I kind of do with this thing. Just a little bit. Go ahead and give him your command, what you want me to tell him to do.
Hey, go find that deer. Get to work.
He ain't reacting to that too well here. But your height's right on one of those two little saplings right there.
Okay, so we're in the area.
I mean, he's been on it all the way, so. But I try to keep that line out, but I let it go really, really, really slack, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So there's always a little bit of...
A little bit of tension up?
Yeah.
Come on, Buckley, get to work.
It's hard to do, but...
Come on. Bad boy.
Okay, just out of fairness with him, he might have been picking up where I walked out. You know, I was trying to smell him.
Figured out.
But he found it.
Found the key on it.
He knows he's off. He knows it's back here somewhere. That's good that he went right past it and he overshot. That's where I walked through with the bag of parts. So
okay.
He's not totally off, you know.
Good boy! Oh, you found a deer. You found his deer.
Good boy. Wow.
Good boy. You get that deer.
Did you see how?
Oh, you get that deer.
He overshot. We come back.
Yeah.
And you did it twice. That's
good deer.
Awesome.
Good boy. Awesome. Get that deer. Oh, you're so good.
I didn't realize there was two pieces there.
Good boy.
I would have got one of them.
Good boy. You found that deer.
Yeah.
You're
buddy.
So good.
Yeah.
That's a good boy.
That's a good job he did for all that snow.
Yeah. And so impressed. Good boy.
You got a good video on that.
Good boy.
That's awesome.
That's a good boy. Come on, get that on. Get that on. Oh, you get it. Oh, yes. Good boy. Oh, yeah. Get you some of that. Get you some of that hide. Good boy. Good boy.
But obviously, it
you did
break
so
break focus.
Good. Yes, get it. Oh.
Come here, buddy. Thank you for finding my deer. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, I'm so excited you found my deer.